Gaga. I love you too. I love you too. Oh, don't cry. I like that you have premier seating because you're so tiny. Don't you all wish you were 3'7" right now? I love you too. You're my idol. And I really like that you're wearing the, if anybody noticed, and he's a super fan, she has on an outfit that's a recreation of my first ever outfit at the Fame Ball. It's very nice. Who made it?
Lady Gaga.
Mommy Gaga?
Gaga made it.
I can't hear you, but it sounded. Are you her mom? Congratulations. She's lovely. I come here every night because I draw all of my inspiration from you. It's so weird because I know that you came after the music, but in this weird way, I feel like you dreamt me up. It was like you were there the whole time. I can't imagine any of this without you guys. And I mean it when I say it. I know you could have spent your money doing anything, so thank you so much for buying a ticket to see our show. And remember, if you ever need me, I'm just a telephone call away.